Big Five Boy Cam Devin.
It's a girl done.
And we got another video.
Oh, y'all are black. Like it's gangland. Oh, we're not doing black. Before we get into this video, if you guys are not a part of the CDAD squad, make sure you hit that subscribe button. It is right there.
Yep.
Next to the subscribe button, there is a bell. Hit that bell if you want to get notified when we drop these bangers, because we drop 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 4 p.m., guys. Be a part of the squad. If you're already a part of the squad, welcome back. What's up? What's good?
You know we got more videos for you guys. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Okay, guys, so we are going to do, we actually got, what is it called?
We got two things, actually. We're going to show you guys both what we got.
If you guys comment below that you guys like this video and you guys want us to do the charcoal version, we are down for the good down.
Yep, comment down charcoal down below after you see this video. Let us know if you guys want to see us with the charcoal mask. But today, again, we have the charcoal mask right here for you guys. So if you don't know what it is, that's what it is, Rodale. Bam. And then we got the gold pack, 24 gold pack. And this is not just a mask, this is a smear on. So you rub it on your face, let it dry up, and then take it off. You know what I mean? So.
24 karat gold with collagen peel off mask. Moisturing and firming. Something, what is that word?
I don't know. For me, and sebum care. It's-
we got 4 packs of these, so we can each have 2.
Yeah, but I think we just need 1.
I think we do. After I'm looking at it, I think we only need 1, but we bought 2, so whatever.
Comment below if you guys have ever used this mask before. If you like cleaning your face, being clean, extra clean, clean is good.
Our masks, we wear like the sea salt masks. We never tried these. This would be our first time, guys. And you're gonna be coming along with us.
We got to get hot water. You gotta get a rag, and we gotta pretty much put the hot water rag over our faces. Put it over our faces. It
hot
clears
towel.
Yeah. So what it does, it clears your pores, or it opens up your pores. So we put this on, it cleans in and gets on the nasty dirt.
You want to clean this?
I don't even give a shit. Here's what it is.
No, wait a minute.
Ooh, yeah.
Team Dime, I apologize. We are kind of special because Team Cham had to remind us. Okay, so when I bought these packets, I swear I thought they were for your whole body. Okay, and then Cham had to remind me that these are just for your face. Like, these are literally just the face mask part. Same.
Yeah, so maybe one day we might do a whole body.
Yeah.
It might be the charcoal one too. It can't be the mask. It can be just the smear around like this one. So again, it does hurt, I guess, when he peels off the skin. A lot of people have hair. I don't have that much hair on my arm. You know what I mean? The hair doesn't grow on my arm.
Yeah.
But if it does, I've been.
It's going to hurt. Bottom, baby. Hot towels first. It's hot. Did you just blow on it? How you feel, baby? Oh, we got a, it's like a massage in here. It's like a spa day.
Look.
Ew, was that your- You smell it?
It's clean.
Like 24 karat gold. 24 karat gold.
Oh yeah, just like this. Quick scissor open.
Wait a minute. Oh my god, that's hot. That,
oh my god.
Oh god.
Ooh, smell it. Can you guys smell it? It smells good.
I don't like that. I get claustrophobic.
Oh yeah, just like this. Quick scissor open.
Wait a minute. Oh my god, that's hot. That,
oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh my god! Oh good.
I don't like that. I get claustrophobic.
Oh my god.
I feel like I'm dying.
You're cheating.
Can you leave my mouth out?
No, you're
cool. It's a little corner.
Some people, if you're claustrophobic,
yeah.
She doesn't want to enjoy.
This isn't enjoyable. I feel like I'm being suffocated.
Gold and they see it inside there. Get the water. If you want to torture people, you pour water on their face.
Look.
What are you doing?
I can't breathe!
She's like, Dom does not want to be catered to right now.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like that.
All right.
You could do your décolletage.
Here's one.
Décolletage.
I open one right now.
Ooh, décolletage.
There's one open. Let me open the other one.
I feel fancy.
Mm-hmm.
Dime.
All right.
we're claustrophobic, so we ain't doing no more towels over our mouths and our nose.
Face is clean, face is ready, pores are open.
Oh my god.
Again, I've read directions already like 14 times just to make sure. I don't know what we're going to do. But okay, this mask is, it's a liquid thing, so you put your finger in it and you rub it all over your face and get it all even, let it dry for 30 minutes, 20 to 30 minutes. So?
Okay, you go first.
All right, let me just open this real quick.
Is this like mustard?
Ooh.
This stuff smells like paint.
Oh my god. I look like...
It smells like paint.
Ooh. I like this.
No. Wait a minute. This stuff stinks.
It smells like paint.
It does, doesn't it? Is this not paint? Is this paint? This is crazy.
Ah! Like I said, the goal is to get as much... See, if you have a bigger face, you might need more gold.
Okay.
On my forehead.
And I don't think I'm doing this.
Make sure you do everything. Make sure it touches, it connects, so you're gonna peel it off. You know, so you're gonna, see, you just, right now you're just doing it to connect everything.
I don't understand how it peels off together if it's not a mask together.
Yeah, because it's gonna dry up together.
Oh.
Eyes.
This better not give me any pimple.
I don't know. Eyes. Yeah, you can already tell if you look close. It's like it's, I guess not. I don't know. But I wish I had.
Does it look like you have gold on your face?
Does it look like I have gold on my face?
Oh.
What are you asking me?
That was an interesting question, wasn't it? Smells like paint though, so that's not.
No, you know what it smells like? It smells like a.
Fine. What?
You know what it smells like? A lot of girls use a hairspray.
Oh, it does.
It smells just like.
It does.
Like hairspray.
Right.
Just hairspray.
Like the curl spray, girls. Like the one you spray, like keep your curls. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what it smells like. We're in Miami. He tried this. What was it?
Like a 24 karat gold margarita.
Yeah, margarita. And it had like gold flakes in it.
Good.
What do you guys think? Avoid contact with eyes.
Oh, I still have way more in there. I have a lot in there. So guys, even if you have a big face, don't worry about it. Over here, so that connects. Stop, you can't mix our gold together. Ours is different gold. See, look.
Why can't we mix it? It came from the same bags.
So, my face is all gold and it's connected.
Mine's gold.
Now, I'm gonna let you dip your head in your face or something. All right, guys, so.
Now so we're supposed to wait 30
minutes. Process is 20, 30 minutes. So, in about 20, 30 minutes, we'll see you guys in a little bit.
Eventually.
What's up, guys? So
we're back.
It's been about 20, 25, maybe about 26 minutes. So okay. we didn't even hit the 30 minute mark.
It's 928. Like 928. We didn't show you before, but I think it's about almost 30 minutes.
Yeah, 30 minutes.
We apologize if you guys hear like blowing or anything in the background. Our, what are they called?
Gardener.
Our gardener's here.
Look at my forehead. It's just coming off
right
now.
His nose.
From yours.
Look at it. What is happening?
All right.
I can't even smile. Can you smile? Yeah. Look.
All right, guys. So
this is me smiling.
Okay. Whole piece by whole piece.
Let me pull one of yours. You pull mine. You pull this one. Let me pull that one. Pull this one. Wait a minute. One.
Two.
Three. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, I didn't feel anything. It looks like snake skin.
That looks like snake skin.
All right, guys. Here we go.
Okay.
Ready to pull off. One by one.
Oh my god.
Look. Oh, look at mine. I'm being real gentle with mine. Look. Oh.
Why does it feel like that? It feels like snake skin after. Look at that. That's nasty.
Oh, I'm turning a new face off. Look, it's a little more little.
Oh, shit!
Oh, 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 shit.
I'm scared right now. Are you okay? Oh! No!
Oh, my God.
No!
Oh, my, I'm getting watery.
I just tried to take a little bit off of it.
Oh, my, I'm getting watery now. So I did this.
Fuck, no, 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 babe. Now I'm out. Take it off.
I'm gonna try to get the whole face out.
No, ow. Why is it hurting though? Oh.
Ah, oh, I had water. Oh, I had to pull my hair.
Oh, God.
There we go. There we go. Oh. My eyebrows. Oh, it definitely hurts.
It definitely hurts a whole
lot. It does hurt a lot.
Oh, my cheeks are so bad. Like around my mouth.
Oh my God.
Not so bad. But my cheeks though.
I want to get all of it off for you guys so you can see everything. My whole face.
Dude, this is not okay.
Oh, my eyes are watering. I look, my eyes, I say no, it's real. You know how you know people tape people's mouth with duct tape? What's how I feel? Pull off fast. Okay, I got my mustache. I'm good.
Karen! That hurts so bad, dude. Oh my God.
My hair. Look. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's my forehead like this. All right, guys, hope you guys like the video. Make sure you guys subscribe, comment, and follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at Cham Does It in Diamond. DUZZIT and my Instagram at Cham_SoSwavy. My baby's Instagram at
No Diamond _ Like Dumb. Cause there ain't no diamond like me. What's good?
Almost again, also again, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, make sure you hit the bell button to know when videos are posted every Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 4 p.m., guys, okay? If you've been part of the squad, you already know what's happening, okay? More videos coming, all right, guys? So without further ado, we'll see you guys next video. Woo!
Peace! Woo! Peace!